Later, Armin Navabi added, activism for changing minds require different tactics from activism from normalizing dissent, different goals, different methods. Yeah, because a lot of people say, like, I don't think this is going to change anyone's opinion. Like, yeah, I know. What the fuck? Everybody, like when I, like, desecrate the Quran and have the Allah is gay sign, and people like, I don't prefer this kind of activism. I think we should, like, read the Quran and criticize it, look at the verses and see, like, Hemad Mehta. Fucking moron, right? Him admitted, like, Armin is an ex-Muslim. Why can't he just, like, criticize the Quran intellectually and look at the verses? I have fucking done that, you fucking moron. Him as fucking Mehta. You think, like, I thought he was one of the best people that does actually research before he posts something. Yeah, I do that most of the fucking time. That's what I do more often. Look at how many times I've analyzed the Quran and the Hadith on YouTube compared to the times that I put desecration. Like, I did one desecration of the Quran and you all lost your mind. And I have done hundreds of analysis of the Quran and you guys haven't even fucking noticed. Right? So that says something about you. It doesn't say something about me. It says something about you. Like, why are you not intellectually criticizing the Quran? I have, you fucking morons. The fact that the desecrating the Quran seems to be affecting you more shows which kind of activism is more effective, doesn't it? Does it not show you that? Right? So another thing, like, oh, Muslim, if you desecrate the Quran, Muslims are not going to change their opinion. No fucking shit. That's about something else, you fucking idiots. When I desecrate the Quran, it's me not giving to intimidation. It's telling you that you could go fuck yourself if you think you can control how I express myself. It's not about changing the opinion. We do some other forms of activism to try to change their opinion. This is about freedom of expression. This is about pissing on random arbitrary red lines. This is about normalizing dissent. This is about breaking taboos. If you want to change people's opinion, if you want to make them reconsider Islam or Christianity or Hinduism, we do some other form of activism for that.